Smog boy.
Oh, I'm this guy.
Yep.
It's Mario, right? Look, I, see, the thing is, I've been waiting here in the hope of getting to speak with you. I have to ask you something, and you can say no, but I'm gonna throw it out there. See, I was wondering, would you... Oh, please take me with you to fight, Hooktail. Please, I'm begging you. You're gonna get this guy in your team?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry about that. See, my dad, he went off to battle Hooktail long ago. What? You're getting this little dude? That is incredible. That is freaking awesome. But he never came back. I miss him, of course. I miss him badly. But this isn't just about avenging my dad. Well, no, that's not true. Revenge is a part of it, I guess, a big part. But the truth is, I want to finish what Dad started for his sake, for everyone's sake.
Aw, that's nice.
It is.
Ay, man, this is embarrassing. See, everyone always says I'm a crybaby, a weakling. But if I can defeat Hooktail, well, I won't be those things. I'll be strong, like my dad. I know it'll be dangerous, but I still want to go. Please, Mario?
How can you say no to that?
Sure, come along.
For real? No kidding? Yeah, thank you so much. You won't regret this.
Aw, oh, what a nice guy.
Ready? Coop says join your party.
Oh, badass. That is sweet. That is freaking sweet.
Because you're probably thinking what I'm thinking.
Yeah, I didn't see
Coop's
that
Coop's abilities, A primer. Press X to show his shell. Use it to retrieve distant items and hit switches.
Oh, I didn't know that at all. Wow, that is credible. Wow, I didn't know this guy.
He is one of my favorite partners.
Is he like a really good guy?
Yeah. Wait, I heart Coops.
Did you toss Goombella now?
No, she's still in our party, but I'm not going to be using her as frequently.
What's the most people you can get in a party at once?
I think, how many partners are there? Okay, we got Goombella, Coops, and after Coops, who do we get?
No idea.
Damn it.
Alright, just,
I can't remember.
Just wrap up your tutorial. It's good. Remember, it's a mystery. You'll find out as the storyline goes.
But we get quite a few, but I don't get my favorite partner until, like, the fifth chapter. So
yeah.
It sucks.
Oh, Mario, let's get going.
So sweet, there you go. You got a new little turtle, dude.
Hoops.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, golly. Hi, Koopel. Gooby Goo, did you overhear all that? Who the hell is this?
Well part of it. You're gonna read it?
Okay, you can read it. You can read it all you want.
I thought I heard you say you're off to find Hooktail.
It's funnier if you read it.
But you're joking, right? I mean, you're not exactly a powerhouse. He'll eat you up.
Coops can do better than this chick telling Gooby him Coop, that he's not good enough.
I know, Gooby Goo, but I want to be tougher for you.
Such a sweetheart.
So I have to do this. No, Coops, you don't. I mean, going off to some dangerous place, it's stupid. So what if you're timid and sort of a crybaby? I don't care about all that. I just want you to be you, so don't go. Sorry, Goopy Goo. I've made up my mind. No need to worry, though. After all, I'm traveling with Mario. He's the man. Fine, ignore me.
Wow, she's pissed.
Stubborn Koopa. I'm sorry, Koopy Koo. I swear to you, I will come back to you, a stronger Koopa.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, Mario, that's that. I didn't think no turning back. Hooktail's castle awaits.
But yeah, Koopy Koo is Koops' girlfriend.
Oh, that's nice. Koopy Koo.
And she's pissed that he's leaving, because she doesn't want him to get eaten.
She's gonna go to Hooktail's and beat his ass by herself.
Probably she'd be like, F you, take- Oh, okay, we need- Oh, don't-
You was a taking my man!
There's a bed up here.
Oh, awesome.
That you can get now that you have Koops.
Wow, that's sweet.
Oh, God.
So you just jump on his
Failed
head
jump.
And shoots his turtle shell?
Yeah, he's awesome.
And Goombella's just chilling now. Goombella's like, eh.
Yeah, screw Goombella, I'm not going to use her.
She's like, forget about me, guys. Jeez.
Sunstone's in place. And the Moonstone's in place.
So what are we going to do here?
You'll see. And there's writing in the middle.
I can't even see it. Alright, you'll read that then.
Here beginneth the path to Dread Hooktail Castle. Weaklings retreateth. Ye who seeketh to proceed, a power of two must hitteth both switches simultaneously. Addendum. If ye are Pelber Koopa, huzzah! Your hold ability maketh this chore snap. So, what you gotta do is shoot him, hold down the X button so he stays there, walk Mario over to the side, let him go, and then hit that. So you hit them both at the same time.
Whoa, that is genius. Who would figure this out? Jeez. Hey, a pipe.
Pipe appears.
Wonder where that's leading.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, that cat. No, I seriously had a little blonde moment there at the castle.
Oh, I thought you weren't being serious.
No.
Now I feel bad.
Yeah, no, I really didn't know.
I feel so bad now.
I had a blonde moment. It happens. I have those all the time. Like where something is obvious and I just don't realize it. Alright, something's going on here. Hooktail Castle. What?
Like whispering it.
Oh wait, is this my turn?
Yeah, you're being Koops and stuff.
Come on. Hooktail Castle. The stories were all true. This place is terrifying.
Yeah, whatever, he's just a baby. Koops is a crybaby, but he's one of my favorite team members, and I think I can get this badge over here. If this lag...
Wow, you killed him. You killed the poor dude.
No, he's...
Apparently turtles can't swim in this game. You'd think he'd be able to... It's a Triforce.
HP plus. It does look like the Triforce.
Yeah, it really does. From far away, it looked like it.
There we go.
For a second, I thought it was it.
But I think... No, I'm not going to use that yet. Oh shit, we have to go back. We can't cross that because the bridge is out. We have to go this way.
Oh sweet, spring.
Do I even need to heal myself?
No.
No, I'm just 1 HP off.
Yeah, you're set. Just keep it for later.
Yeah, I'm not gonna waste 6 coins. And then paper airplane.
That is so cool. Could you do that in the first game?
I have no idea. I've actually never played the first game.
I've never played either of them.
Super Paper Mario either.
And you made me feel all bad because I didn't know where we were going to this castle.
Oh no! Don't hit me! Don't hit me!
Okay, I won't.
Don't hit! No, you hit me! Okay,
it didn't hit you. Just dodge it.
Holy crap! That
That's some
crazy.
Pro dodging skills.
Oh my god.
Nice job.
After that.
Do you only like fight them when you have to?
Yeah. I'll train off screen probably. I don't want to bore these guys.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I could cut them out, but that's just my one sounds
these
easier.
Bones. Oh, this is so sad. They remind me of my father. There's no doubt about it. It's my father.
What the hell is that? It's like a squeak.
Okay, put yourself. What's this?
Mario, my father's clutching some kind of letter, or at least his bones are.
That is so sad.
So what should I do? Should I read it?
Yep, let's read it.
It's gonna be, dear my boy, take care of my kingdom. Be good to Koopy Koops. I don't remember what her name is.
This is his dad's voice, mind you.
I came to this castle to destroy Hooktail, but I am stuck and can go no further. So in this letter, I shall note Hooktail's weaknesses for those who follow. The Dread Hooktail cannot tolerate creatures that begin with CR and end with Icket. Therefore, Cricket. Hidden somewhere in this castle is an item related to Hooktail's weakness. If one is to have any hope of defeating Hooktail, one must first find that item. And I just happen to sound like Wolverine. One last thing. If faced with ultimate doom, the fiend will use any trick to save itself. If you hope to defeat it,
Do not give in to your kinder nature, kinder nature, and fall for its tricks. Alas, I do not have the strength to continue writing. Already mist veils my eyes. My last words to my son, Colorado, I love you, and I'm proud of who you've become.
Huh? My son, Colorado. Not Coops. He's got a bastard child.
Yeah, I guess this isn't my father after all. Jeez, Coops. Jeez, I was getting all emotional in here too. Jeez. But if this is my father, I wonder if that pile of bones over there is my dad.
He's just gonna be checking all the corpses then.
No kidding. Just like, did you ever read that book when you were little? Like, Are You My Mother?
Oh, that was depressing.
And it was like this baby bird.
Yeah.
Going around asking a bunch of animals, Are you my mother?
I remember that. That was sad.
But the Blar 5-5.
Go for it. Your turn.
You clearly don't value your lives much if you've come to this castle to disturb us. You will go no farther, and from this moment on, you'll be nothing but bones. Oh, shit. That's
yours. Holy crap, look at all the dry bones.
Yeah?
That's what these are, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Yes, poop.
What are they doing? Ah, just no use, Mario. They're all over me, man. What should we do?
You have to use your hammer to smash these guys and wade through, and you have to get to
the door.
To this guy. To the pink one.
And then the fight's on.
Yep. Can't through this fight. So,
what do you do to kill him?
I just have to use attacks, but I'm actually gonna use this pal block, because I think these guys are impervious to fire too.
So just use your fire, fire flower, and just take them out.
They're impervious to it. They're not affected by fire.
Oh. I thought you said they weren't impervious.
No.
Okay. Well, just kill off this weird dry bone thing.
Or maybe I did say they weren't impervious. I don't know, but wow, that was really easy. But if I did say they weren't impervious, I was gonna say they're impervious to fire.
So oh, that's pretty cool.
I think they are. I'm not for sure though.
So is there like a huge boss here that we're gonna be facing?
Possibly. Oh god, no!
Oh jeez, you got triggered into a dry bones.
I don't think this does anything. Nope, because they're defenses. Do I have? I don't think I have any more power. No. You know what I'm gonna do?
What? Run?
I'm gonna run.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Press A really fast, there we go.
It's like the Flintstones. Get the hell out of there.
Oh no, okay, oh good.
I think you're good. Just chill, just stick to the walls and you'll be fine.
Okay.
Are you almost like to the boss fight?
We have a few more floors to go, but it should be actually sometime soon. Oh shit, I forgot to put him down here.
Oh, one of those double hit things again?
Yeah.
Okay,
no, it's not
a mid air.
He's crazy. He's magic. I'm gonna get on this, let him go, and let's go to the raid. Yep.
Damn,
door.
That's brilliant. Who comes up with this stuff?
You get a star piece.
How do you remember all this?
I've played it so many times, like, for serious.
For serious? For cereal. Totally, dudes. Totally.
Actually, I don't think I needed to do that.
Probably not.
Oh, hey, yeah, that's right. I need this one down, so I can use it as a step.
Hit the gold one and then climb in through. Actually, I have no idea what you're doing in this game, so you probably don't want
to. I need to break that. Then I need to raise that up so I can hit this red switch.
That's trippy. How would you figure this out?
This game has some crazy puzzles.
I really do like the graphics in this game, though, like how they made it like that. Like 3D, but also like side scroller.
I got a castle key.
Sweet. How many of those?
Huh?
How many castle keys are there?
I think there's like 3 or 4.
Oh, that's pretty sweet.
So it's not too bad. There are, although you kind of have to like backtrack a little bit to get everything in this castle, which is kind of annoying. But there are, there's this one place and there's so much backtracking and it just makes me want to shoot someone in the leg.
Not me, please. Get away from me.
Of course not.
Put your gun away. Put your gun away.
Oh no.
Get it off
of
me.
I don't want you. Oh shit. I could potentially be over there.
You're gonna get hit by the dry bones and you're gonna be screwed.
Nope. Coops, what are you doing?
There we go. Locks them in. Poor dude.
Ah, okay. There we go.
So are we looking for Coops' father here too?
Yeah, actually, we are.
Oh.
What the heck? Hey, guests! It's been a long time since anyone came here. A real long time. Huh? You heard me? Wow! Wait a sec. If you can hear my voice, you must be some legendary hero or something. Or not. To be honest, I'm sure anyone with ears can hear me. But it sure is fun digging people with that whole legendary hero bit. Hey, but seriously, folks, I was wondering if you could let me out of this chest. I've been locked in here so long, I'm starting to cramp up like you wouldn't believe. All you have to do is find the key and let me out. Easy. Huh? What do you mean? You think you'll be cursed if you open the box? Ridiculous. Who would do that, really? Wait in a box and curse folks? A real slime ball, that's who. But I'm not a real slime ball, and I would do no such thing. But that should be obvious. Look, if you help me out, maybe I'll help you out. You know, a little I scratch your back, you scratch mine, except in reverse order.
My back's actually scratching.
Of course, you don't have to. I'll scratch your back. Of course, you don't have to if you really don't want to. Like, finding a black key is hard.
Finding it? I bet you that's Coop's dad. $10 says. I bet you $10 right now. $10 cash.
Nope. Okay, but this looks suspicious, so you want to remember this.
Alright, wait.
Follow this pattern.
Alright, I'm remembering. Are we gonna have to do this again or something?
Oh, you'll see.
Okay. I'm staying focused. Ooh, look, a crack in the wall.
That's important later.
Okay. Why can't you just jump over these things?
Oh, you can, but you got a black key. Strange black key, but what could it be used for?
Oh, snap. Mario, look at that! Yeah, you guys are screwed now.